Hi everybody, I thought I'd just do a quick video on how to clean your makeup brushes. I'm quite surprised at how many people don't actually know the correct way on how to do it. So it's quite simple, it's quite easy, and you can do it with usually the things that you have at home. So some people don't actually clean their makeup brushes for years, and I have a lot of clients tell me that they have skin problems. Sometimes this could be one of the reasons why they're having a lot of breakouts. So in between each time you do your makeup, what I would recommend is that you buy a brush cleaner. I use this one from MAC, but you can get brush cleaners from Boots and you can get them online. It's quite easy. All you need to do, make a brush and just spray. For you guys, what I would recommend is that you clean your brushes, I'd say once a week. So what I tend to use is the Fairy antibacterial soap, and also as an alternative you can use the Dettol soap. And here I'll show you how to do that.